starting life in new ways.
Dr. Miller, I know you came into self-care work when you received a brain cancer diagnosis. How did that reframe the way you thought about caring for yourself, both physically and mentally?
In every way possible. Self-care wasn't at all on my radar. The way that I came into this was that I had, was early on in my career.